We all love to throw bucktails. Now here's a little tip that's gonna help you catch a lot more muskies in a lot more situations with bucktails. This is a junior cowgirl, double nine blades, real mainstay in a lot of musky fishing, a lot of situations. It's not, the blades aren't as big as the 10, the standard cowgirl, a little bit downsized, but it's very, very versatile. To make this bait even more versatile in a situation, what I do is I actually have another 1/2 ounce of weight added to the back. And in doing that, this bait is like 1 ounce heavier across the board than a lot of other bucktails. And this allows me to do two things. In midsummer, when you really want to burn the bait fast, having a little bit more weight allows you to crank super, super fast. The bait can run 6 inches below the surface, and you can trigger strikes in midsummer with super speed. You get a post-funnel condition, summer, or colder conditions in fall. Because the bait's got extra weight, you can go and run the bait a lot deeper at a slower speed retrieve with the same blade style. You can have extra weight added to a double nine, a double 10, double eight, it doesn't matter. Doing that allows you to go faster or deeper just by making a little bit extra weight adjustment on the bucktail. So if you want to do something different, get a few custom-made baits from Musky Mayhem, and they'll show you how to run a little bit deeper, a little bit faster, and catch a lot more muskies.